whenever we have our grand final event for the boat cruise, it's always a very enthusiastic and absorbing kirtan. Very exuberant, very joyful. Calling out to Krishna from the heart. So we would like to ask everyone to please participate. You don't have to be social conscious or in the water on the boat. No one from your job is watching. And your relatives, they are across the ocean. So you can fully participate, and in this way, you can get so much spiritual benefit simply by chanting Hare Krishna. So many persons came to see me, and they were asking me, what is the most efficient method? What is the most appropriate method for making spiritual advancement in these materialistic times? And I explained to them what the Shastra says, that we should chant the Hare Krishna mantra. So that is exactly what we'll do. So please rise, all those who are able to. And let us call out to Krishna loud enough that they will hear in Chennai, in Mumbai, in Delhi, in Bangalore, even in Kerala. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, 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 Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare,
Hare Krishna, Hare
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Hare 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 I'm Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama.